Hello and welcome to this week's edition of our Developer Top 5 Highlights. Coming in at number 5, OVH, a leading cloud computing company headquartered in France, has just become the first European cloud provider to be a validated platform partner for the NVIDIA GPU cloud. In the number 4 spot, to help generate up-to-date vegetation maps that account for climate change, researchers from Oak Ridge National Labs developed a deep learning-based method that can automatically generate high-resolution maps of vegetation in the Arctic. Number 3 on the list, to help fight malaria, the University of Antwerp and IMEC has become the first institutions in Benelux to install the NVIDIA DGX2 system. The number 2 story on the list, researchers from Facebook AI just developed a deep learning system that can transfer a voice, originally recorded in English, into one of several target languages, including Spanish and German. And the number 1 story on the list, a team of researchers from MIT just built a robot that can play Jenga, a game in which players take turns removing blocks and placing them on top of the structure to make it taller and more unstable. To stay up to date with the latest developer news, make sure you subscribe to our channel and visit news.developer.nvidia.com.